I think the first thing that we'll be doing as a group is, from an epidemiological perspective, is to determine immediately if this is from an outside source for travel, et cetera, or if it's something that's been acquired locally. As you know, we've all been focusing on prevention. The experts that are here, that represent multiple specialties, highly regarded in their fields, have already been, for the last several weeks acutely and months relatively acutely, preparing. So there will be an immediate preparation. There will be a continuation of the preparation that's been ongoing. There will be an activation of those plans that each hospital has, whether it be isolation of a certain ICU for this type of patient, whether it be identifying the clausuration of elective surgeries, all these things that we know have been coming, that have been practiced around the country, not reinventing the wheel. Those have been laid out, but those things will be actually activated. And I guess the rest of the panel can address what those issues, those preparations that they've been doing specifically when that case is announced.